So resilience is a key competence to navigate the white waters of the 21st century and help organizations transform themselves. There are three key messages from today's session. One, resilience can be learned and developed. Two, the leaders must lead and walk the talk. And three, when resilience is role model from the top, it can become a formidable springboard for transformation. Thanks.